The SCAR in Modern Warfare isn't an extremely great rifle. Now, it's strong, but unfortunately, it lacks the recoil control and it lacks the ammo capacity, and it kind of was really slow movement. It didn't really live up to the SCAR back in Modern Warfare 2. But since the game was released, there have been a couple buffs to it. One, improving recoil control, making it easier to land your shots. And then two, most recently, 3 or 4 days ago, it made it so the ADS speed was a bit faster, which made the gun exponentially stronger because it was just really clunky. It felt like by the time you could actually pull your gun up and start ADSing, you were going to be outgunned. The gun itself, though, is actually really strong and easy to control now, relatively. I mean, I have like the no-stock variant on the back of it. I'm using a Merc foregrip, I believe. I don't have the Ranger foregrip unlocked. And I think maybe I had a compensator on it to start, but I keep switching it around. It was impressively good, though. I hope you guys enjoy. Give it a shot if you haven't. Mainly because I want to be able to have the option to not have to shoot it down if I move up and I'm inside buildings rushing. You know. Damn, fourth. Actually, fifth there. Two. Well, that was only 20 rounds. So here's the problem I see. 25 I don't think is really worth it. But at the same time, that reload is pretty slow. I want to drop something off of this. I think the best thing I can drop is probably the compensator. If I were to take that off, what would I do? Maybe the put the compensator back on. We'll see how it works here. Hold on.
Protect the objectives.
Is that of ammo? Thank God I'm so good at this game.
Enemy bomb defused. Good work. Keep it consistent.
Fake? You're a fake. In the band, search call.
Damn, it's raining.
Destroy the targets. We have the bomb.
Who grabbed it?
Tickles my multi pumps when you do that.
Bomb's dead again.
No kill.
This gun has f***ing no ammo, bro. Like. You just run out of ammo so fast with it. I gotta be honest, I'm not really missing many shots, right? Like, He's right here. Probably goes water. He could run on the outside.
They're hurting. Let's send them home. Search and destroy.
The fact that I'm just like out of ammo the whole time, like royally blows. Legit. Non-stop out of ammo.
Destroy the targets. We have the bomb. Enemy UAV overhead.
Horseman 3-3 non-station.
Oh, I'm in...
Send them home.
25 round mag. I mean, if I take on the 25 round mag, I'm taking off something else, you know?
Search and destroy.
I'm taking off sleight of hand. I can't reload very quickly. I still have an ammo problem, just when I have to reload.
Destroy the targets. We've got the bomb.
Damn, the longer barrel. I don't know. I'm just gonna try it. This is what happens. This is how you find out what's good. In case you guys didn't know how the f- I always do it, I try everything.
Protect the objectives.
Falcon 3-0. We've got UAV beginning fire.
Oh my God, Ven.
Out of fuel. Returning to resupply.
That's the way. On to the next round.
What the fuck is this, man?
Tornado warning.
Search and destroy.
Not a big surprise there.
Protect the objectives.
Means the tornado is on
Enemy
the ground.
UAV overhead.
Yo, you're stunned.
Precision airstrike ready. This is Falcon 3-0. Good copy. UAV beginning flyover.
Protect the objectives. Enemy UAV overhead. Friendly UAV online.
Yo, stop, stop, stop.
Get over there.
No, plan couldn't.
I've hit, eaten two sniper shots so far.
We defused the bomb. They're hurting. Let's send them home. Switching sides.
Marksman, you suck.
Yeah,
search
I'm
and
sure.
Destroy.
22 and 3 with a scar.
Black screen.
Must be me.
Secure the bomb. Destroy the targets. Bomb secured.
This is Phoenix 3. Good copy. Strike inbound.
Guys on that run.
You have the bomb.
Okay.
UAV ready for deployment. Planting the bomb. Secure the area.
Nicely done.
It's the real Mike.
Nicely done, squad. Okay, that's a miracle. This guy got the kill. That was lucky.